I'm in charge here. I want no fucking about. No eye gouging. Do your words. Let's get it on.
Saved by the bell. Do you understand the consequences of what will happen if you knock that man out? Do not knock him out, Ricky. Dancing like a fairy. They'll hang us with the ring ropes if they think it's rigged. Get out there and hurt him. For fuck's sake, do not knock him out.
Bricktop's got a dozen keen to kill monkeys with shotguns sitting outside his campsite. Once the campsite's wiped out, I know it's going to be the same for us. You ever cross the road and look the wrong way?
Give me that fucking shooter!
And then, hey, presto, there's a car nearly on you. So what do you do? something very silly. You freeze, and your life doesn't flash before you because you're too fucking scared to think. You just freeze and pull a stupid face. But the pikey didn't. Why? Because he had plans on running the car over. It had previously occurred to me that the gypsy had taken the demise of his mother rather lightly. For every action, there's a reaction. And a pikey reaction is quite a fucking thing.
Talk to me.
If you want your friend to hear you, you'll have to talk a lot louder than that.
Give me that fucking shooter.
I'll give you your shooter, you cunt.
That is when I clocked the pikey had money riding on himself. That's the reason the bastard never goes down when he's supposed to. We've been tucked up. While he's been cleaning up. We're worse off now than when we started.